I found this site that shows you what missing kids might look like today.
Why would my picture end up on a missing person's website?
If this is for real, then who are those people living in your house?
Cyber?
Yes.
I have a little question about your son Nathan.
Wait! Shut up! Go now! Run!
Who are these people?
They can't be trusted.
Listen to me, Nathan. We're going to find you.
Not if I find you first.
Abduction. Tonight at 9 on TV3.